give up already. You've got no chance.
Don't get ahead, but I gotta give credit where it's... I gotta be honest. I haven't been pushed that. I hate to admit it, but you two have...
So, even the mighties...
The next contest is about the contestants. Please make their way to the...
No need to act surprised, all right? Time to head back to the prep zone. You've got another duel.
The next contest is about to begin. Do I take some time to prepare, or chat with everyone to ease my nerves a bit?
Now we have a 15-minute break for halftime.
There's a reason they call me a champion. Out later and fill you in on the details. For now, I suggest you forget about that and enjoy your victory. You've earned it after all. Congratulations!
Congratulations on becoming the Interastral Tournament Festival Champion!
Thank you.
Do you think they're here to welcome us? It's a champion's welcome!
Oh, you beat Hook again!
But I won the tournament last time.
Yeah.
Welcome back, everybody!
It's Uncle Mac!
A pleasure to see you again, Ms. Hook. I trust you...
Hook is super-duper happy!
Oh, it would be an honor, child. Alas, like the... Now that the festival has come to a triumphant close, I'm curious. Oh, I understand. If I may make a suggestion...
Amusement park? Last time...
Ooh, that might be a little tricky. I'm afraid Ms. Natasha would probably have objections.
Hmm? Oh, witchy.
Just wait until you're a bit older, Hook.
Oh, look! It's the one...
Oh, the esteemed Miss Ma...
Uh-huh. What?
At last, we...
If you only knew what it took to find you!
You might have found the wrong...
No! You are exactly who we're looking for!
All hail the champ!
I appreciate the compliments.
Oh, well, it's...
From now on, we're known as the champ.
Only the strongest are worthy of the title champ.
Ugh, you guys sure have a toxic company culture. Miss Topaz, Miss Asta.
Oh, hey, you two. Long time no see. Oh, congrats on your win, by the way.
Congrats to you both. You're champions now.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, stop. There's no need to be so polite with... Oh, this little one is still bursting with...
Oh, that's right. I'm guessing you two came to...
That's right. But I'll let Ms. Asta explain the specifics.
Oh, no need to make it sound so serious. As Ms. Topaz said, I'm here to talk about this ether, but you already know its story, so I won't go into too much detail. My main reason for being here is merely to witness your decision.
Witness our decision?
That's right, your choice. This cute little trotter, despite its charm, is essentially just data to me. But unlike you two, I haven't had the chance to embark on adventures, fight side by side, and experience highs and lows with them. It wouldn't be right for me to make this I don't want you to feel burdened by this decision. You don't need to worry about my feelings, just go with what your heart tells you. Ultimately, this little trotter is your companion, and now they're a part of your journey.
Thanks, Miss Asta, but I'm not sure I should. Why don't you decide? You're good at me, right? Thank you.
This is a big deal. I'd better think carefully.
I understand. Well, Miss Asta, we've made our decision.
Very well.
Then. Thanks for sticking by me throughout all this. The journey may be short, but the memories will last forever.